And there are concerns the ongoing delays and disruptions we're currently seeing at airports across the nation could worsen as critical ground crews consider strike action. Baggage handlers of the Emirates-owned Dnata Corporation, who work at Sydney, Melbourne and Brisbane airports, are set to vote on strike action today over a new workplace contract. Up to 20 major airlines, including Qantas and Singapore, rely heavily on these handlers. A spokesperson for the Flight Attendants Union says cabin crew are deeply anxious about potentially being subjected to more abuse from passengers over flight disruptions.